Tim, nobody ever asked me what I want to be when I grow up.
Maybe it's your name. Richard? No, Smucker.
When your last name is Smucker and you live in Orville, everyone knows what you'll do when you grow up. You're going to make the world's best jam.
I love jam.
For five generations, with a name like Smucker's, it has to be good.
What you doing, Richard, catching butterflies?
Strawberries.
I'm catching the smell of strawberries.
Strawberries?
Tim and Richard Smucker grew up in a family known for making extra delicious jam. The secret? A way to capture the flavorful aroma that used to escape when jam was made.
Hey, don't let it get away.
Okay, don't worry.
For five generations, with a name like Smucker's, it has to be good.
Well, are you going to pick it or not?
It's not ready yet.
Tim and Richard Smucker grew up learning that you have to pick fruit at the peak of perfection if you want jam to taste extra delicious.
It's getting close.
For five generations, with a name like Smucker's, it has to be good.